Okay, so I'll start with you first. 2 goals on the night for a state qualifier. How special is that?
That's pretty great.
Walk me through both goals.
I don't remember either of them.
Really?
Do you remember? Oh, one of them, she, Amber crossed it to me. And then I kicked it and it went in.
What do you remember from that play?
I don't know. We were just able to connect the ball really well, moving it up the field, and I don't know. I don't really remember how it happened either, I guess, but I somehow found her in there and she finished, so that was good.
Fair enough.
Do you usually connect on goals like that?
We're able to kind of work together because I'm on the left side and she's in the middle, so when I look to cross it in, she always is there and she's able to finish it. So that's
Did you know she was there?
I don't know. I kind of just sent it in hoping she would be, and she was, so works out. It was good. I think it boosts our confidence and allows us to kind of settle down and like just allow ourselves to play the game and work together. So.
Getting back to state, I know this isn't the first time, but what's this feeling feel like?
It's pretty great. I know that's definitely a goal that we've had since the very beginning of the season, and we're looking to make it just as far as we did last year, and I don't know, come home with a medal or even a trophy. So I don't know, it's exciting.
How hard is it not trying to look ahead to state, knowing how good this team is?
Yeah, we've got to I guess we knew that we had to focus on the game in front of us and take it game by game, but we knew and we kept this game in the back of our minds and leading up to it and all the sub-state games, so we knew what we had to do and accomplish. So
how helpful is it that the defense had to played a big role in all this?
Yeah, definitely. Our back line is very helpful. They're definitely really strong, and we have Mary back there. We know we can count on him all the time, so it's great to have him.